Ben, why don't you lead us off?
Just with Kaysen and CJ, how much have they been able to participate this week, and what is their outlook for tomorrow?
They've been like the rest of us day to day. They did practice today. And so, you know, we'll get a chance to see how they're feeling tomorrow. They both went through full practice, and see how they feel in the morning when we go to shoot around.
And especially in Kaysen's case, knowing the NCAA tournament's now less than a week away, do you treat that injury are you more cautious about that? Or do you just, if he says he can go, he can go?
No, you just, if he can go, he's got to go. It's just, you want to keep the rhythm going. You want to keep the intensity that your body has to take for playing the minutes that he's played. And also you want to start loosening up the ankle or the injury. If you have anything going, you don't want to wait for that.
I think some people think maybe you just hold them out this weekend and throw them into the NCAA tournament. But is there also the danger there of throwing in a guy cold who hadn't played in 2 weeks?
Yeah, that's a valid concern to have. And it's something that, you got to think about the synergy of the team. You got to think about the synergy of the player and his mentality, and all those things come into play.
Thanks, so.
Go ahead, Kyle. Kyle, we can't hear you, but if you want to type it, I can ask O. While we're waiting for Kyle to type his question, does anybody else have a question? Go ahead, Aaron.
Yeah, Orlando, I'm just wondering, Jordan Wright is obviously giving you guys problems last year in the SEC tournament, then a few weeks ago. Just how do you go about defending him better this time?
That's the challenge. He's an upperclassman that has played well against us, has been playing extremely well here on the run that they've been. You know, they've won 9 out of the last 10 games and probably the hottest team in the country right now. And, he had a really good game at Rupp. We're going to have to do a couple different things to make his catches difficult, to stay in front of him, and to keep him off the glass. I thought he was phenomenal tonight on the glass, 15 rebounds, 16 rebounds, or something like that. So, they got a lot of levels to their game. I think Coach Stackhouse has done an incredible job of coaching his team and continuing to develop those guys. And, you know, you've seen throughout the years as they get better as the year goes on. And so that's a credit to them. But it's going to be a good challenge, and we're looking forward to it.
Thank you.
Kyle's question was comments on the idea of seeing these guys again so quickly. Especially after they ruined senior night for a bunch of the UK vets.
Honestly, right now, the focus is, the benefit of it is that we did see them recently, so they'll know the tendencies. And them having beaten us at Rupp on senior night, I think they'll be locked in, but you're in postseason play. You know, right now, every win is important. Because when you lose, you go home, and going forward, and this is a nice precursor before you get into the NCAA, because it's that way. So we like Nashville, and we want to try to see if we can stay one more night.
Tyler, go ahead.
Hey, you kind of just answered that, but what is the vibe around this team right now? It's been an up and down season, you know, highs and lows. Do you think they're prepped for March and ready to roll?
Yeah, I think so. I think our guys are locked in. I think we've been really assignment sound in terms of the game plan and execution, being connected, being locked in, doing the little things that you have to do at the end of the year in order to continue to be playing. And, you know, that's even being shorthanded, a few guys down in Arkansas, got other guys stepped up, and that was big. That was big for the growth of this team, the maturity of this team, and the fight in this team, and the mental toughness. You have to be a mentally tough team to be able to do what we did down in Arkansas, and that's the kind of toughness that you need in postseason play.
Do we have any other questions for Coach O? If not, we thank you for joining us, and we'll see everybody in Nashville tomorrow.
Good night, everyone.
Thanks, O.